It does, because as I was just saying to somebody earlier, I think these awards are the sort of the real awards. You know, there's great awards for drama and comedy and everything else in this business, but these are for the unsung heroes of Great Britain and for people who fight against the odds who never get heard about unless they're nominated by somebody. So there are awards of strength. You know, they really are the pride of Britain. And there's people, you know, that they don't need. I mean, no one needs an award to show how great they are, but they'll be changing people's lives around them. And I'm sure that for those people, that's enough. And for the people tonight, that's enough as well. But it's always nice to get that extra little treat, I think. And that's what tonight is for them.
Great. Thank you very much.